Police have arrested a man in connection to a deadly shooting Friday night. 19-year-old Daniel Lopez is charged with one count of murder. The shooting happened in the Northeast Valley on Thunderbolt Avenue. That's near Craig and Nellis. Police found a red Mustang they thought was part of an accident, but found a man shot inside. The victim died at UMC.